production.
It does.
So what is your name?
Renee.
What's the name of your business?
Raw Vintage. R-A-W.
Raw Vintage. And where are they located?
I don't have any of my cards with me.
Well, where they, but you probably still know where they're located.
Yes, it's my business, so I know where I'm located. I don't have a shop. I just sell at shows. I do the Vintage Expo, and then I
the Vintage. You do the Vintage Expo?
Yes. And are Alameda, you every month I have the same
booth. Tomorrow?
Tomorrow, yeah.
Oh, you'll be there tomorrow?
I'll be there tomorrow.
Not dressed this way, though?
No, but I'll be dressed in vintage. Probably not this dressy.
Oh, okay.
A vintage jeans and a vintage tie top because she has a great midriff.
Oh, no, no.
Do you have, can we see the midriff?
No. This is my husband, Carl.
And okay. He always is dressed.
He's got a great midriff.
He's always dressed in vintage, too. Can you take a picture of the two of us?